如果等一下 Stanford 的学生回答比你们还要快的话，今天要给他们小礼物奖品，然后加奖金，所以今天红包就靠你们守住了。花的时间总共是。
Why? I was just working on this. Why did I not study this?
Can I just say I don't know? Because I'm coming in so far off.
Okay. Perfect. Nice. Let's go. What time?
高中时代总是要背好多东西，从国文的注释、化学的氢锂钠钾如铯法，到数学的各种公式，有好多东西要记。今天我们要来挑战美国史丹佛大学的学生，在不同的教育文化下，他们是否也背过这些数学公式呢？他们又能不能比台湾代表瑞秋和明彦更快完成挑战呢
？Hello， 大家好，我们今天来到史丹佛大学，然后也是 Rachel 和我的母校。那我们今天为什么来这边呢？因为我们现在要进行高中数学公式大比拼。那我们今天要比拼呢，就是由台湾的精英队出战，来跟我们的 Stanford 大学的学生来看谁的数学公式比较好。那目前现在这两位朋友呢，他们非常惴惴不安，他们非常紧张，因为他们完全不知道题目是什么，这样。那今天游戏规则呢，是我从台湾112年学测。它最后面不是会有那个 appendix， 就是会跟你说，哦，你可能会用到哪些数学公式。对，然后我就从那边选了，就是我觉得五个还蛮常见，就是我们在高中的时候可能就会背那些东西的数值，然后或者是有一些公式还蛮常用到，然后基本上我们就是要把它背起来，因为这样解题的时候会比较快，这样。所以我就选了这，我就从里面选了五题，然后我们今天就要来考明彦跟 Rachel。
类似二次元解那种吗？
哎，等一下就知道咯。对，然后那我们等一下就是考他们的时候呢，我就会计时，然后看他们能不能全部答对，然后总共花了多少时间。那他们完成之后，我们就会去 Stanford 就是采访也是理工背景的学生，然后看他们能不能答得比明彦跟 Rachel 还来得快。OK，
明彦靠你了。
你就你比较强。
那请你们大声的喊出你的高中是什么？一二三，
北一女中。
哎，他这个人怎么这样啊？
你是说，因为我高中
是
一二三，
台中一中。
OK， 哇，这个台中跟这个台北的第一学府啊，那我们就看他们的高中数学表现怎么样喽。那我们接下来就开始，我等一下开始计时之后，我就不会讲太多废话，这样。你们就用记忆力做答案，然后就是如果知道的话就不用推导，这样。如果等一下 Stanford 的学生回答比你们还要快的话，今天要给他们小礼物奖品，然后加奖金，所以今天红包就靠你们守住了。
好，还有奖金。
对
，Rachel 上次没有守住饮料，这次能不能守住红包
？Rachel 到底会不会一直花钱呢？好，那我们计时开始。好，那第一题呢，就是要请问你们。根号二它的数值是多少？
变四一四，
答对。好，那我们第二题，请问 log 二它的数值是多少？
log 二我不知道，
我也不知道。
这个没有背到
啊，没有背到，
没有背到，
没有背到。
这有办法算吗？这怎么算？这 log 定义什么？是二什么多少的十的多少次方是二的？
对，
十多少次方是二，那就是
十的0.5次方就是3.5。所以十的，然后就只有知道这样啊，
0.4，
所以一定是小于
0.3之类的吧，0.3或0.4，
但是要精确两位数。
那我不会啊，怎么算？
对啊，怎么算？
好，不然精确一位数，小数点后精确一位数。
0.33次方是开三次根号嘛，所以就是，所以2×2×2小于十，所以应该是0.3，对，是0.3。
0.3，答案确定吗？
嗯，确定。
叮咚叮咚，答对了！好棒！那我们现在前进第三题。那第三题接下来开始就是有白板了，就是比较小复杂一点。前面两题是有数值的这种。好，那第三题呢？我们的题目就是噔噔等比级数。好，请问呢？今天如果我们有个等比级数，首项是 a， 第二项 ar， 再来 a 的 r 平方，然后一直到 a 的 r 的 n-1次方。那请问这 n 项它们的 summary， 它们的和是多少？
这个是，
答对了！
好会算哦。
等比级数的 summary， 大家就是一减 r 分之 a 的1/r(n)次方。我们的第四题的题目就是三角函数，请问 sin30° 等于多少？请问你们是计算还是 心中有一个记忆。
心中有记忆。
好，恭喜我们答对了，叮叮。那第五题我保证你们会了，好不好？叮叮。明彦刚刚已经猜题正确了。一元二次方程式的公式解。答对了，花的时间总共是6分33秒。对这个成绩觉得表现怎么样？
普普通通了。
是不是觉得离高中有一点远？
已经毕业十年以上了。
对，我真的觉得有点抱歉，就是为什么折磨了这个就是高中毕业十年以上的人。好，那没关系，但我觉得六分钟还是非常优异的表现。那我们等一下来看看 Stanford 学生的表现吧。 Let's go
go
go。
Hello。
Hi everyone, I'm Aryan. I'm a first year student here at Stanford and I plan on majoring in bioengineering. Fun fact about me, I'm an international student from Canada.
Okay, nice.
Yeah.
Are you confident in math?
No. Well, I'm studying for a math midterm right now, but I don't know what kind of math questions you'll be asking me, so no guarantees.
If you can get the question right, gift for you would be the taro cake.
Wow, okay. Yeah.
If you can beat the tie, red envelope for $10 cash.
Appreciate it. Yeah. Okay. The envelope looks worth more than $10.
Thanks. It's the dragon.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
is the dragon year of Chinese New Year.
Yeah. No, that looks really great.
Let's go. Okay. So the first question is, what is the value of a square root of 2?
Square root of 2 is like 1.417 or something.
Perfect.
Yeah.
The second question is, what is the value of log 2 base 10?
Log 2 base 10?
Yeah. You can, it's good if you can get like one digit.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not even sure what I would, okay, wait. Log is an exponent, 10 to the power of something equals 2.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna like ballpark and say like 0.3.
That's right!
Woo! Yo!
Woo! How did you get it?
I don't know, I just like guessed it.
Nice. Third question is,
why? I was just working on this. Why did I not study this?
No, wait. I wonder if you could multiply both sides by... And then this would give you...
There we go.
Nice! So this one is, what's the value of sine?
0.5.
Okay, perfect! Last one. What's the value of x?
So
you realize it!
There you go. Awesome.
Perfect! Awesome!
Yeah.
How did you get it like so fast?
I use it all the time. So.
Oh, it's already in your brain.
Yeah.
So in high school, they also teach you to memorize it? Or?
I feel like you don't have to necessarily, but I think it's just like useful to like know these things.
So yeah, the time is 9 minutes and 3 seconds.
Yep. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I did study in high school.
Thank you so much. And this
Thank
is the power
Thank you. Appreciate
cake.
It. Oh,
yeah.
My goodness.
Yeah.
My name is Eva.
Eva, nice to meet you.
I'm thinking of studying human biology.
Freshman year,
yes,
right?
Yes, I'm in my first year.
Okay. Where did you study high school? Just curious.
In Whitney High School, which is SoCal.
So the first question is, what is the root square of 2?
Root square of 2?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know.
And
I think, oh no, this is so bad. Can I just say I don't know? Because I feel
like you're
so far off.
That's okay, that's okay.
Wait,
that's okay.
Okay, I don't know.
Okay, it's okay.
I don't
know. Do you want to give you the tarot cake?
No, it's fine. Okay, thank you.
Okay,
this was fun.
Yeah, thank you so much.
You. Okay, good luck.
Thanks, bye. Are you interested in math?
Yes.
Oh, awesome.
My major is civil engineering.
You're a PhD student right now?
Yeah.
You're original from China?
Yeah.
Did you attend high school there?
Yes.
So the first question is, what's the value of square root of 2?
1.414.
Nice. What is the value of log 2 base 10?
Sorry, I don't think I can calculate it.
You won't hit or...
Yes, we have the geometric series.
Sorry, I forgot.
Multiply both of them by r.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, ta-da! Perfect. This is the sine 30 degree. Yeah, perfect. And the last question, the quadratic equation. Perfect! 6 minutes, 35 seconds.
I feel like I forgot a lot. I feel like during my high school years, I can solve it very quickly.
You have to memorize things in high school to get the questions faster.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. 5 math questions to win $10
cash.
My name's Monik.
Monik?
My name's Sammy.
Sammy?
I'm Arvind.
I'm from Pennsylvania.
I grew up in Toronto. I'm from India.
But if you can beat the 6 minutes, 40 seconds, you will also get the cash as well.
Okay.
Okay, that sounds good.
Okay, if we get zero,
there's no way we're getting, yeah.
If we get zero, can you delete the video?
I'll be removed my jacket right now.
No, that's the best part. Are you ready for the challenge?
Okay,
okay. The first question is, what's the value of square root of 2?
1.44.
What is the value of log 2 base 10?
Log 2
base 10?
0.619.
Can we pass?
Can we pass?
No. I can provide the hint, so...
Okay.
Maybe something.
You can solve it by this.
Well, if it's 1 over that, can we just say 0.3?
Yes! So this is the third question.
A into r minus 1 divided by r is equal to n minus 1.
Oh, okay, so can you...
A into r minus 1 divided by r n minus 1.
Very close, very close.
This?
Nope. That's correct! Okay. The question is, what is sine 30 degree?
1 over half.
Yes.
How are we doing on time?
4 minutes, 20 seconds.
Okay, okay,
okay.
Okay.
Alright, this is going to
so,
get tough.
Okay, the quadratic equation.
Uh-huh.
Nice! How did you memorize it like so fast?
Like, this is something that we've done since like middle school. Maybe.
Teacher kind of asked you to memorize this. So. Yeah. Oh, the third one, the formula was also a little bit familiar.
I used it a lot when I was in my high school.
Oh,
so I had like some partial memory from there, but haven't used it since.
4:52.
4:52. Tara Kane.
Thank you.
Lucky money, pocket money. Like thank you.
Thank you.
数学公式考试大测验，你们觉得怎么样？
我觉得他们都比想象中厉
害。超厉
害。其实他们背蛮多公式的、啊，就尤其是最后一题，好像大家都秒答。
对，最后一题都没有答，而且刚刚我问那个有一个 MIT 的学生，然后问他说是老师有叫你们背吗？他就说对，就也是老师就叫他们要记那个 quadratic formula。
那你是问印度人还是
美国人？
美国人。哦，
对，他就在 Pennsylvania 的那个美国人。
他是 public school， 不是 private school。
对，是美国人，他们也是会背公式。
然后第一位是加拿大来的，然后他也是最后一题是稍微有背一下。
对他第三题那个等比级数的没有背，但是最后一题那个还是有背。有一个访谈的人他说，他们都是就是最后会有那个 appendix， 会有那些公式，所以他们不太需要背。
嗯，其实我们学测后面也有。
对，我们学测其实也有，但我觉得大家最后都是为了就是解题比较快。但我觉得大家真的都很厉害，因为全部的四组里面有三组。几乎都是我们给一点点提示，他们接下来就全部都可以解出来这样。那位女生我觉得有点小小不公平，是因为她其实不是理工的背景，觉得她没有打出来也很合理，因为她本来就不是理工的背景这样。我们台湾基因组还是很厉害的，好不好？
很厉害，
基因组没有提示，花了6分40秒，非常的厉害。大家其实为了考试的解题快速，还是会背公式，没有我们想象的那么亚洲 specific。那希望大家喜欢今天的影片，未来有机会我们再继续做更多的街访给大家看。那我们今天就先到这边喽。
喜欢我们的影片的话，记得按赞、订阅、加分享。
海外生活不孤单，我
们
下
期见，
拜拜。